like this entire area right here all has to get filled in. Right there's gotta get filled in. The spots we ran up over there has to all get filled in. And we can use all the rocks on the mountain right there. But that's what we're doing today. In classic OSHA wear, flippy floppies. Because I don't plan on getting out of here. Oh, that's some soft dirt right there. That'd be perfect for the hole. The crevasse, that's what they're called. Yeah, the crevasse, we're gonna fill that up. That's cool and all, but the sun's setting. This is gonna take a while. I have an idea. We're gonna take this guy. We're gonna die. All right, let's take this guy instead. Be a little faster. Thank you.
dad's lights work. Something actually works.
Here's the next day. Little side of the cliff I was digging out. And then the giant crevasse, the hole in the ground, if you will, the washed out area. There's now a nice little gradient going down all the way. Now when it rains, hopefully it will just follow the path of least resistance, which should be against those rocks right there. But the ground is still kind of soft, so I can't really bring the bobcat on here. Alright, just spent a few minutes cleaning it up, so there's no giant tracks in it anymore. It's all nice and smooth. You can never tell, it was a washed out area.